Catch you in the morning at the river this morning. It's been a long time since I've been here, so I'm taking off my shoes. I'm gonna walk down to the river. Oh, it smells really good in here. I can't wait to see what it looks like. It's been a while. I've been meaning to come up here for a bit. This morning is like, it's already 20 degrees. It's 9 o'clock. And yesterday it was 33 degrees. So it's supposed to get up to 29, 30 again today. And when it's that temperature, the forest, the trees send off these beautiful phytoncides. Oh, look at this. There's a beautiful, I think it's an apple tree right here. And you see the blossoms? I never looked up. I'll have to come back in the fall and see if there's any apples. Here it is. Beautiful. Later on in the summertime, that this will be like a little beach, and I can come here and sit, have a swim. Oh, the smells are so beautiful. Oh, that looks like a little seat right there. So for those of you that don't know, when you are by a body of water, there's something called negative ions, and it sounds like it's not a good thing, but it's actually really good for you. Negative ions are really good for making you feel happy. It's in the air. If you're ever feeling down or tired or depressed, just go to a body of water and pretty soon you'll feel happier because of the negative ions that are in the air. There's no electrical charge or anything. It's the positive ions in the air that make us positively charged in our bodies. So, yeah, it's such a beautiful... Douglas fir.